Hey there guys, it's Kyle here. Sorry, I just got out of the shower. I have another luxury car from the Price is Right to show you guys.
It's your birthday. She's the final contestant. It's Dream Car Week, but we still haven't seen the Dream Car. What's the prize?
You are right, Drew. So we better show Lakia her brand new Cadillac Escalade. It's the Cadillac Escalade. With seating for seven, this SUV has a 6.2-liter V8 engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, rear-wheel drive, luxury option package plus carpeted floor mats, and paint and fabric protection. It's the Cadillac Escalade!
Thank you, Rachel! Cadillac Escalade. We are playing a game called Pocket Change, Lakia. See those numbers blinking up there? I'm going to put one of them in the front there. Show me the first number and the price of the Cadillac Escalade. 7. Woo! Yes! Wow! Man, I'm sweating already. I don't know how you're feeling. Now, as you see, Rachel over there is selling it, Crazy Rachel's car lot, for only 25 cents. Because these Cadillac Escalades have got to go. And look what I have for you here, a card with 25 cents on it. So right now, you can buy the car, but we're going to make you play the game first. So one by one, you're going to tell me the next numbers and the price of the car. And if you're right, you get to pick an envelope off the wall and bring it over to me. If you're wrong, Rachel raises the price by 25 cents. Now, each one of those envelopes has a number inside of it. The breakdown's right there. We have nickels, dimes, quarters, all the way up to $2. The idea is to have more change at the end of the game than Rachel is charging for the car. All right, Lakia, so try to get more right than you do wrong and be really lucky by picking the right number. 1, 5, 2, 6, or 8. Pick a number. 5, please. No. 50-cent car. We're looking for the very next number in the price. 1, 6, 8, or 2. Any envelope you want. $78,000 Cadillac Escalade. Woo-wee. Oh, my goodness. Any envelope you want. Bring that right over to me. Good luck to you. Next number, 6, 1, 5, or 2?
5.
How about a 5? Nope. 75-cent car. 1, 6, or 2?
6.
6. The wall. Any envelope you want. Thank you very much. 1, 5, or 2?
5.
She goes back to the 5. Nope. Dollar car. 1 or 2?
2.
2, please. Oh, say 1.
1.
1. Go get an envelope off the wall. It's a $1.25 car. Trying to get a lot of money. But I need these envelopes. 5 or 2? 5. Lucky 5. No. Say 2.
2.
Go get an envelope off the wall. It's a $1.50 car. Good luck to you. Put 25 cents up there. She has 25 cents in her hand. And this next card. 25 cents. It's a good start. Up to 50 cents. Next card. 5 cents. 55 cents. She's $1.50. Next card. 10 cents. 65. Spin the wheel right after this. Get lucky in the showcase, baby, all right? Showcase showdown's coming up. Don't go away, folks.
That was the Cadillac Escalade. Yep. Pretty nice SUV. She didn't win the car, but she tried. Man. Looks pretty nice, but $78,000 car. $78,000. That's pretty good. Yeah, pretty nice. $78,612 worth of car. Yep. Pretty nice. Alright, well, subscribe to my channel, drop a like on this video if you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time on the next video. Bye-bye.